plants are critical to other life on this planet because they form the basis of all food webs. Most plants are autotrophic, creating their own food using water, carbon dioxide, and light through process called photosynthesis.
So, hi guys. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a 3D model of a plant cell. And I'm going to explain each part of the plant cell. So, let's get started.
First is the cell wall. The dark green cartolina represents the cell wall. Next is the plasmodesmata. It is a channel through the cell wall that allows molecules and substances to move back and forth as needed. The red line represents the cell membrane. The light green cartolina represents the cytoplasm. The color green clay represents peroxisome. They play an important role in photorespiration in conjunction with mitochondria and chloroplast. The red cartolina and white clay represents mitochondrion. The pink label represents vesicle. The red cartolina represents Golgi apparatus. The red clay represents nucleus. The yellow one represents nucleolus. The dots represents ribosomes. That is the rough endoplasmic reticulum and smooth endoplasmic reticulum. That represents chloroplast. Orange clay represents lysosome. And lastly, the mass with bubble wrap represents vacuole. Here is our finished product. Additional information. Plants make their own food through photosynthesis. A plant cell is a eukaryotic cell. The nucleus is in charge of all cell functions. DNA is stored in nucleus. DNA is made up by genes, which holds genetic information. Cell membrane is a layer that surrounds and protects the cell from outside environment. The main function of the cell membrane is to allow food in and release waste substances. Membranes have rigid wall cells, which hold up a plant. The cytoplasm is a fixed solution found inside the membrane. Organelles are found in cytoplasm. Chloroplasts are the organelles that produce torque chemical component essential to the cell. Example, chlorophyll, which gives plants green color, is stored in chloroplast. Chlorophyll plays important role in photosynthesis. Mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoy watching and see you next time.